Sheesh. I'm really a motherfucking hairdresser.
Hey y'all. I'm back. Did you freaking miss me? Did you miss me or not? And I'm on my camera. But good morning, y'all. Today is Monday. I think it is the 13th of September. I am about to do something that I've never, ever, ever done before. Today, I'm going to, which is why I have my hair wrap on. Do not judge me. Period. Today, I have my hair wrap on because I'm about to go to the beauty supply store. And I am going to attempt to do my own quick weave with a closure. So, wish me luck. But yeah, if you're new here, hey girl. I am Z Red, or you could call me Jazz. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you haven't already, go ahead and click the subscribe button. Comment down below. Share with your friends. All that. And if you're not new here, hey girl. Welcome back. I'm so happy that you're back. Mwah. But yeah. So, yeah, I'm about to take y'all on this journey with me. I'm going to actually record some footage of me doing my hair and all of that stuff. But I'm going to talk to y'all when I get to the beauty supply store to show y'all what I'm about to get. Okay? So I have all of my stuff. Now. Hi. Hi, I just need Say hi.
Hi.
Trolling, bro.
What are you eating?
Nom nom.
What are you eating?
Mommy.
I'm here with my baby. And my other baby.
Hi, baby.
You gonna say hi, great grandma? Great great grandma. Alright, so September 11th. What's today? The 12th?
Yeah.
It is the 12th. So September 11th was what day?
Saturday.
So September the 11th was my great grandmom's birthday. So I'm here today. I don't have any flowers, but I'm here today to visit her. And I have not been here in like years. But here she is, Charlotte Lee Moore. So I have all of my stuff to finally do my hair, y'all. I freaking forgot the, what is this? The glue? This is Ghostbusters glue. And then I got Gang Ain't No Lame right here. The one and only.
Make sure y'all told that. Ready, channel.
If
you're not on the channel, what you going?
What are you doing? Let me turn the mic towards you, because I don't think they heard you.
Yeah, make sure y'all tuned in to this freaking YouTube channel. Z Ready channel, you better be tuned in.
Z Ready.
Like, gang.
Use a lame.
Lame.
Oh my
bro,
God.
I even got me the Chanel's. The Chanel's, bro. Bird. I'm about to put these in. Hold on. I'm about to put my nails in.
Oh. My mic about to fall. Bro, I hate this. I have to get like this little adapter piece. Who's buying it for me? I'm about to put it in the chat. Be like, who's buying me this adapter? Look, I'm about to put in the nails.
Yeah,
Heard. What? Who you know? Right. And that's CC. In case you ain't see me, now you see me.
I'm trying to tell him. He said he wanna come see me. No, I need you to CC me. Okay, CC don't come see me.
Vivia.
Oh my god. It's not Bia Bia.
It is Bia Bia. See.
Mommy.
Yeah, it's Nova.
Bia.
That's not Bia Bia.
Novi, it is Bia Bia.
Oh, wait, I'm trying to put my Chanel's in. It's not trying to go. Oh, there you go. Purr.
I can still see how much you get the girl
on
what.
Y'all, I got the nails. You better be back there sitting your butt down. Purr. Yep. This how I'm coming. I'm gonna be in Atlanta. Like, make sure you CC me when you see me. See me. Look.
Yeah.
Gang, ain't no lane. I'm in a car with it. Now y'all get some different footage.
Mm-hmm. I see the daily. What really goes on.
What really goes down? The real news. Look, the real news. Look, the real news. I'm screaming. All right, so y'all, I'm just gonna do a bag unboxing of what I got. I got me a little spray bottle for my weave. I'm gonna do a zeep wave, zeep and curly. I got me some more shampoo to wash my hair. Design essentials only, per. I don't do the cheap shit. Got me a little travel size. Got to be good, because guess what? I'm going to Atlanta. So I'm going to need this. Hold it down. Got that. Got my glue. Got my mold. Got my comb. Little rat tail. Hold on now. What is this? My ghost bond. And I got needle and thread. Weave cap.
Mommy.
And I bought some more lip gloss. What now? What? Do you want to say hi to my vlog? Say hi. Say, what you doing?
I'm doing.
Say, how you doing?
I'm doing.
Okay. Now, gang ain't no lame.
OMG, y'all.
Heard. Get out the camera with your butt all... Nova. Come on. Put some clothes on, son.
Huh? Get it, Noon. Hey, get it, Noon. So, I'm about to go ahead and start doing my hair. I got my stuff in my hair. I'm about to start my quick weave. So, first, I got to go ahead and start, like, washing it or whatever. And then I'm going to go ahead and mold it down. Just let me set up my tripod. Yes, Noonie? You want apples? Okay. Well, I'm going to go ahead and start doing my hair, and then I call y'all back once I get started.
Alright, so y'all, as y'all can see, I'm shampooing my hair, and then I'm about to go ahead and add some conditioner after I wash this out.
Ooh, all this water is like running down my face. But I'm gonna get y'all a close up. This is what my hair like
looks like.
Alright, so my hair is fully washed and conditioned, and I'm about to take, what is this, Robert's Diamond Bond Protective Shield. I'm going to put this on my head or whatever. I'm going to put this on my hair. Ew, it's ugly. It's black. Ooh, I'm scared. I'm truly scared now. But I mean, it ain't no going back at this point. I gotta like raise my camera up so y'all can see. But and I think I should be taking the comb. That's all that's doing for me right now. And I have a cap. And I be seeing people pull it down. I'm gonna take my got to be glue free spray. I got a rat tail comb and I got some ghost bond. Y'all, I'm scared. Should I be like cutting my ears first? Should I be like spraying this first after I've already used the protective shield and then put the boho and then cut my ears? Or should I cut my ears and do the spray thing?
No. Make sure it's down first, then you cut yourself
up. Oh, all right. But I wasn't about to, I was just going to cut it around my ears. I wasn't about to cut nothing else. I was just going to.
Not do.
Oh, all right, but.
Hold me down first.
Okay, so I'm going to put the free spray first.
Hold me down.
All right,
I'm
so
gonna be coming home on Wednesday. If this nigga
All right, so. Bitch, I'm really a motherfucking hairdresser. Alright. Oh, this is just messy.
I don't have a chair on the gate, bro.
I mean,
cereal and some milk. Okay, I'm about to give me some bread. You know, bread and this, some chips and some dip. A cucumber. A fruit cup.
I can't even like see like my hairline for real. Cause like up here, I'm not gonna have it like all the way up here because it's a closure. You know?
Do it like it's my pizza.
But I just need to make sure that the front is like holding on. Just hold on. I'm coming home. I'm really zoning like it's my B-day. I think I'm going to be able to do this whole thing by myself. She ain't going no way. She ain't going no way. She ain't going no way. Cause look at my heat. Cause look at my heat. Cause look at my heat. She ain't going no way.
In my room would eat, but I gotta think. I got a small fridge. And freeze it.
Cut it on bread. I mean, cut it on. But
I can't. Sorry, she funny as shit.
I'm back. You want to say bye to the vlog?
Peace out, gang.
Okay. Alright, I call y'all back. So I have my ears out. I'm feeling like since it's so tacked down, I could probably cut this piece off, Bria.
You probably could, but do you need to cut it right now?
Unless I just start gluing the hair and as I get closer to the top, just cut it. Mm. Alright, hold on. Let me get the hair. Yeah. I've been seeing some videos where people was like putting their frontal on first. Like this.
Shit, I have no idea then.
Like,
I know if you were making a wig though, you put that shit on first, but I don't know about quick weaves.
Alright, well, I'm about to just start gluing. Alright, so y'all, I got my super bond glue. I got my blow dryer right here. And I'm about to just go ahead and start. This is hectic. Who do I think I am? Okay, not bad for my first piece laid down.
I'm freaking dead, yeah.
Not bad, not too shabby.
Okay.
If I learn how to do a quick weave, I'm adding that to my services. Don't sleep on me. And I'm not charging people $225 for a quick weave. I'm not washing and shampooing no hair though, I tell you that for sure. Because I'm real life, not no hairdresser. Like, I ain't go to school for this. 22 on the flights I'm taking. Pouring out my soul and it might sound crazy. A lot of falling outs helped me build foundation. Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care until it's R.I.P. Sound like a fair trade to me if I ever heard one, and I'm still here outside. Front. I'm happy to be gentle because I didn't have any needle and thread. Well, until I get some needle and thread that I could sew the back of my closure down. But as of right now, she's laying, okay? That's the point. So I have to add some more pieces right here. Can you see her? Her. And I still got all of these pieces right here left. I'm going to take my Nairobi foam. And just like squeeze it in there. Give it like that curl again. And then I want to take my little wrap off like this, and I'm going to do my baby hairs. So I'm going to use my Nairobi foam in the front. Alright y'all, so I got my concealer and I'm about to just, oh shoot, let me take this up so that y'all can see, but I'm gonna just take it and like, so it looks like it's coming from the scalp.
like look real scalp like, I guess. And then where's my comb? Oh. I'm just trying to make sure that it's like everything looks realistic, y'all. And I'm about to push. These little flyaways down. Like this. All right. I'm gonna take my Cantu, like, curl cream activator. And just go through it like that. Pretty much, y'all, this is my deep wave curly 18-20-22 deep wave install by me, Z Ready. So y'all can like see the full thing. I'm gonna pull this up. And back up. Alright. So y'all can see. But this is my install, y'all. She's in. She slayed by myself. Book me, but don't book me. Book me, but don't book me. I should do a full beat tomorrow and do like a makeup tutorial and all that. But what y'all think? Alright, everybody, so if you like this video and these type of videos to my channel, make sure you comment, you like, and you're subscribed, because if you're not subscribed to my channel, then what are you doing? And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog, and I will see y'all in the next video. Love you.